Mepstead took out Choupenitch, who's the current world number one, in a commanding fashion in the 64. This should be a good bout.
Alessandro, lasciamela.
Mepstead seems a little bit nervous about attacking. Still look like attacking right to me. Meanwhile, Garozzo is up 2-0. Avila is down 2-3, 4-2. And over here, Kyo is, Lee is killing Shenko.
Thank you.
Tiny dog. Not a good call, but that's what happens when you use all your videos so quickly. Is up 7-6. Avila is up 7-7. Wow. Wow. Choupenitch's reach is really catching Mepstead off guard. Oh.
Thank you.
Was over here, but the armorer came over and did whatever the armorer does, and well, now we're back.
Levando las
In other news, Kim is up 13-11 on Avila.
Okay.
To see what happens now, because I was gonna say neither one of them really wants to attack, and now nobody has to. But they bumped into each other first. Hard. Interesting.
Thank you.
It's your back arm, Marcus. Don't want to get red carded now. He won't let him change his foil. Attack no balad. That was a nice touch. With almost 4 seconds left, anything can happen.
Invece